wonderful day we have for a wonderful ceremony and a blessed group of folks. Who gives Laura to be wed to Tevin today?
Her mother and I do.
Okay. All right. Thank you very much. You may be seated. We're gathered here to witness today as friends and family a wonderful union between two lovely people. I want to tell you that, you know, as you all know, Tevin's a fisherman, and so is Laura. But this is one that wasn't a catch and release. This is for good, and this is a keep for both of them. And so we're honored as family and guests and friends to be here to enjoy this relationship. Now, this relationship didn't start today. This is just the start of a union between the two to grow in love and to cherish one another. And all of the things that happen in a marriage, regardless of the day, there are going to be things that you folks and you two are going to remember. This is a day that you should remember for the rest of your lives. And hopefully we can get this taken care of so that everyone in this audience remembers this day as well. Because you're two special people. When I met both of these, I went fishing with Tevin several times, and then he said, I'm going to bring this young lady. So we sat in the boat together. Kept looking back at Tevin thinking he didn't bring this lady on board just because he needed an extra fisherman. That wasn't it. And of course he wouldn't admit it at that time. But on the way home I told him, I said, this is something special. You've got a special woman here. You better be careful because she's going to grab a hold of your heart. You remember that? And he said, I was full of baloney. And here we stand today with Oscar Mayer and his lovely Denise. Marriage is a commitment in life wherein two people can find and bring out the best in each other. It offers opportunities for sharing and growth that no other human relationship can equal. A physical and emotional promise of a lifetime. Let us pray. Lord, we thank you for gathering everyone here today. We ask that you help Tevin and Laura to remember the strong love that they share, to work that love into practical things so that nothing can divide them. May their love always inspire them to be kind in all their words and all their needs and all their wishes. Feelings towards each other. Bless this marriage and bless their marriage with peace, happiness, and love. Your glory to the joy of both of these people and in eternity. Amen. I have a little scripture here that I thought was appropriate, if I can keep anything from blowing away. Thank you. family for you both. We're excited as family and friends to be here with you to share this moment. Tevin and Laura, do you with family and friends as your witnesses present yourselves willingly on your own accord to be joined in marriage? Will you promise to care for each other in joys of life and in sorrows in life, come what may, and share the responsibility for growth and enrichment for your life together? Tevin, repeat after me. I, Tevin, take you, Laura, to be my wedded wife. I give you in the presence of these witnesses my promise to stay by your side in sickness and in health, in joy and in sorrow, as well as all through the good times and the bad times. I promise to love you without reservation. Encourage you to achieve your goals. Laugh when you laugh and cry when you cry. Be open and honest and cherish you for as long as we both shall live. Laura. I, Laura, take Tevin to be my lawfully wedded husband. I give you in the presence of these witnesses my promise to stay by your side.
My promise to stay by your side.
In sickness and in health. In joy and sorrow. As well as through the good times and the bad. I promise to love you without reservation. Encourage to achieve all of your goals.
Laugh when you laugh.
And cry with you.
Cry.
Be open and honest. And cherish you for as long as we both shall live. Who has the rings? They're rings. Thank you, buddy. You're the ring bearer, right? Yep. Tevin, I want you to place this ring on Laura's hand. Put it on her finger and repeat after me. I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and faithfulness to you. From this moment on, forward, you will never be alone. By the authority of God and your friends to make sure that this happens. Laura, put the ring on Kevin's finger. I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and faithfulness to you. From this moment forward, you will never be alone. By the authority vested in me by the Constitution and the laws of the state of Oregon, it is my honor to pronounce you husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Mercer, Tevin and Laura Mercer. Congratulations. like sitting for a long time, I got another one.